What's up, guys? Sebastian SebTH1 here, and we're back with more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Last time, we left Aerith's house after fighting Rude, I believe his name was, if I remember correctly. And, Aerith's mom doesn't like Cloud. She's like, please leave in the middle of the night without her knowing. But she found out anyway. And on our way back to Sector 7, Tifa was being carried out of a carriage in a nice dress. And, she is going to be apparently offered a Dawn Corneo, and now we have to get Aerith in there to save Tifa, because they're not going to let a guy in there. So, in order to do it, we went through three people called the Trio. Well, one of them didn't even talk to us. The other one, he kind of had the odds stacked against us by cheating. And the third one gave Cloud a massage so good that he fucking orgasmed from a hand massage. Don't ask me how. But, in order for us to get any further with this, we need to win a tournament to earn 1 million gil, which will give Aerith a dress that's so stunning that she cannot help but get in. And yeah, we're in that tournament now. We were going to win it last episode, which, honestly, I got so sidetracked that the episode went on longer. Until Corneo told them, it's going to be one more match, because I like the money. So, we're going to continue on with that. Shall we? Oh, by the way, we got a new weapon for Cloud last time, and I just want to point out, my dumb fucking self didn't upgrade the weapon until literally now. Like, literally between the episodes. I didn't do anything special, there's nothing to show. It has 65 points, and I can't believe I didn't realize to do that. But them's the breaks. So we healed up. She wants us to go back out there and fight.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Gonna be one hell of a match.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me? Sure you got time to shoot the shit with me? Don't think you do. Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
Opponent, buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable whore, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh?
It's literally a fucking house. What? Why? How? Who designed this?
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now. The battle is joined. And already I can tell you this bonus match will not disappoint.
This couple has fought the toughest of the tough, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the power of the Hell House?
Assess it.
Who will too come bad. Out on top?
Doesn't like Blizzard, no.
Strap yourself in, folks, because this show is only getting started.
Try using it. Get him.
Get ready.
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
Or will the raging fires of hell leave nothing but ash and cinders?
All right.
See, you're sizing up the competition.
If those walls could talk, just imagine all the nasty things they'd have to say about their opponent.
Feeling chilly?
Fire,
that's it.
Ice? Lightning? Who knows what magic will work? It really is the house from hell. A barrage of furniture is headed straight for our capable couple. How will they deal with this terrifying surprise?
All good.
Don't you just want to gather up all those adorable little guys and hug them
I'll
and never
this.
Let go?
Sloppy.
The Hell House is down! Cloud is taking control of the fight and is really showing this building who's
Let's
boss!
Let's get serious.
Get a load of those bulging biceps. I know what Aaron sees in him.
Stay back. Get him.
I'm ending this.
Go on. Bundle up.
It's on now.
This is Cloud and Aaron.
The chance to take home the championship. Damn it, Duel. Already found this
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No. Not yet.
Giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing. Ladies and gentlemen,
what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Just try to call this house warm and inviting now. We dare ya! We double dare ya!
The Hell House is showing us its true paint job! How will Aerith and Cloud adapt?
Cup animals
That's
are available
it.
At the Coliseum gift shop.
Just,
the
just
perfect
play.
Present for friends and family. The Hell House! Has welcomed its first guest. What kind of party is it? I don't know, but I'm glad I wasn't invited.
You willing to step up for us?
Grab your coats, folks. You're gonna want to bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet and greet. What a beauty.
Woo! that
good.
Frosty stare could strike a man dead where he stands. Maybe I'll be the
That's
lucky
it.
Victim.
Get him. One more shot.
Going in.
House is down. Will this be the end for our quaint living space of evil?
This one's for you.
This haunted house just got a whole lot creepier, folks. What weird and evil designs is it cooking up this
Stay
time?
Back.
The F-bars are going hard at the house, but they'll have to do better than that if they want to raise the roof.
Oh, she automatically uses the ability.
Ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just heating up. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but this is painful to watch.
You're as good as dead.
Stay strong, okay?
Someone's getting chewed up, but will the Hell House be kind enough to spit him back out? Their attacks sure seem to lack a punch, don't they?
Don't catch a cold.
The barrier's still holding. Does our dynamic duo have what it takes to defeat the security of this high-tech home? Where these chairs come from? Who do they belong to? Who needs all those chairs? I have so many questions. Not even so much as a flinch.
Get him. Just go away.
Oh, man. Did anyone get the number of that house?
That's it. I'll take care of you. Go on!
Now you're in for it. You're out of luck. Hope you're ready.
We got a live one here! Be afraid! Be very afraid! What a brutal hit by the Hell House! There's no way that didn't hurt!
Sorry.
How many chairs does this thing fucking have?
Gentlemen, are you seeing this? The world's first flying house! What's this? The old switcheroo? As usual, the Hell House is up to no good! Talk about making an impact! The Hell House is absolutely tearing it up tonight! down the hatches, folks, because a storm is brewing on the horizon.
Go on.
Well, that sure ain't working.
Time to get serious.
I won't give up.
Oh, would you look at this?
Not looking good.
Generous Don Corneo.
It's on you.
Here goes.
If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see.
You can do it.
I got this.
Get him.
Any last words?
That's it!
Not gonna cut it!
Gotcha!
Cloud and Aerith with a stunning reversal! The Hell House is dead in the water!
It's over.
One more shot!
Now that is the price you pay for daring to get in the way of true love!
Okay?
The crowd is going wild, but no amount of applause is gonna bring this house down!
Stay back! Stay back!
This house has had enough of the neighborhood riffraff! Did anyone get the number of that house? Will sheer persistence win the day?
No more playing nice.
What a brutal hit by the Hell House! There's no way that didn't hurt!
There. Just go away!
What is going on in there?
Only
time will tell, but I'm not sure we want to know.
So it's my turn? This one's for you!
Oh, man! Did anyone get the number of that house?
Tagging out.
Hang back.
Get him!
You're as good as dead.
There we go.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
The Corneo Coliseum is the venue for ferocious arena battles that take place day and night. When you want to fight a battle, head to the basement and talk to the staff. Items cannot be used during battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight. Items cannot be stolen from your opponents. Okay.
Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down.
Congratulations on the win. You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history.
Watching you win was so inspiring. It made me want to fight too. Aerith, you were amazing! There's never been a female champion before!
Make way for the champions!
Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool!
You were incredible! Wow! I love you, man!
Hard pass. Everyone loves him now because he won a battle.
Congratulations on winning the tournament. You're an impressive fighter. I know that you'll be a great influence on my Johnny. Why, you might even end up having a friendly rivalry. You can spur each other to greater heights. I can see it. You two will become great friends. The best of friends.
I don't think that's how it works.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Tonight we're getting drunk. Within
me. The chocobo and moogle eggs. Right here.
Nope, wrong way.
I think this is where they said to meet, isn't it?
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around comes around, and in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. You look like you haven't experienced the best of what this town has to offer. That really won't do.
Not interested.
Then maybe you can show the town what you have to offer instead. Which is to say, why don't you try putting those finely honed mercenary skills of yours to good use here in Wall Market? I have a few little requests that you might be able to help out with. I gave that hand extra special treatment. Now get out there and show me what you can do with it. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Alright, so let's do burning thighs. No problem.
Talk about a busy day, huh?
I'm guessing that's like a squat minigame because I saw people in the gym squatting. Plus, I think I've seen it in the trailer, so I'm pretty sure that's what it is. This one.
Cloud, been waiting for you to show up. Thanks for coming, and welcome to our humble training hall.
Jules, head trainer. If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun? Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him! He's a scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
No. I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know. So, you up for a round?
Fight through the pain. Almost done.
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old terpsichore left out in the sun. You got no idea what you're getting into, little man.
All right, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off. Now, let's all see what you've got.
You ready to do this?
Okay. The basic rules. Perform more squats than your opponent in a lot of time to win. In the event of a tie, you will lose. Follow the on-screen guide and press the corresponding buttons at the right moment to perform squats. Once you proceed, the guide will practically fade from view and you'll have to watch Cloud's movements to determine to when to press the buttons at the appropriate. Oh, fuck, that's gonna be rough. Each successful squat will increase, your pace will increase, along with the speed and what you will do to respond. However, acting too slowly or too quickly will cause you to stumble. When competing against more skilled opponents, Cloud will go more fatigued and the chance that he may get caught in a sticking point will increase. When this happens, you must press the corresponding button repeatedly until the gauge is filled. Poor timing presses will build more fatigue than perfect ones. Okay. This is gonna suck.
That's how it's done.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good.
I knew you could do it.
You've got this. Come on.
I knew you could do it.
That's how it's done. Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
I knew you could do it.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
I knew you could do it.
Your form's looking good.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on.
Your form's looking good.
You can do better than that. That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on.
I knew you could do it.
Now don't forget to breathe.
That's hard to do once you get fast.
Was never in doubt.
How the hell did I lose to this scrawny little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein?
Ronnie, you know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud? We're all one big family here at this gym, and now you're part of it. If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies.
Fight through the pain.
Can't.
Almost done.
This is it. The gym where men become men.
Oh,
Oh, so you're the new merc looking for work in Wall Market. Maybe you can help us sort this out. Some criminals have stolen a shipment of donations bound for the Leaf House. The fiends!
The culprit is none other than the notorious Angel of the Slums. People worship her as some kind of folk hero, but there's no denying she's the one that done did it. I mean, look at this calling card. The Garden Angle 3? Well, they must have meant to write Guardian Angel.
Oh, come on, Garden Angle? Listen to me. I guarantee this is not the work of the Angel. I saw it with my own eyes. Three shady-looking types wandering around, scouting their mark, I bet.
Well, if you're so sure, then bring them here. Prove to me this wasn't the work of your beloved Guardian Angel.
You heard the man, Merc. I've got to find those thieves to clear the Angel's name, and I need your help to do it. She would never, ever do anything to harm the less fortunate. Find the three I saw and bring them here to me. They ran off toward the old expressway on the other side of Evergreen Park.
I mean, I'm pretty convinced you're the Angel. Oh, right. Now that I've learned... Hardage is stronger attack, but weaker everything else, so I'd rather just have the cloud a little bit more balanced. Plus, the Buster Sword is an iconic weapon, so it fits better. Okay, good, we're still healed. I will, not gonna lie though, the air here looks like it's so musky and fucking terrible and humid. Gotta admit that it must be terrible to live there. Besides all the decay.
The Garden Angel strikes again, suckers!
Of course it's you.
And all it took was one fake card. Too easy.
Sucks to be you, Miss Angel, but we're stealing your name and up.
Hey, it's you!
The hell are you doing coming after us?
Shit! Oh, play dead! Play dead!
Shut up! It's too late for that! Bring it! We're ready for you this time! Wakey, wakey! Time to shine! Check out this brick shit house. We picked him up at the Coliseum. Gonna pay you back double, nah, quadruple for what you've done to us.
What's a druple? What are we doing?
Shut up! We're kicking Blondie's ass for being an ass!
It's over.
Oh! Shit!
Robin time!
You stole money.
I'm ending this. Brace your sloppy.
I had you.
You're mine. It's on now. That's it. You're done. Hope you're ready. So long. You're coming with me.
These are the angels of the slums?
Oh man, you're real stupid! We're the garden angels! Get it right!
Shut your trap, moron!
Huh. You don't honestly think that the beloved angel of the slums could be any of these three idiots, do you?
Nah, I recognize the masks. These guys are just small-time crooks who've been pestering folks around here for a minute. Should have listened to you earlier. Sorry about this.
Well, you should be sorry. I'll consider us square, once you've taught these boys a lesson.
Deal. All right, get moving.
Hey, watch it! Not so rough, you lummox!
Yeah, you lummox! You lummox!
So what about the donations? Do you need help taking them to the Leaf House?
Kind of you to offer, but I can manage on my own. I know these streets like the back of my hand. Better, even.
It's the angel of the slums! She took the Don stuff! He's gonna be pissed!
Well, I'll be seeing you. Thanks to you, we can put this mess behind us. I'm grateful.
The guardian angel of the slums. Radiant defender of the downtrodden? Huh. Wonder if I'm an accomplice. That's enough of that. Should probably get back to Madame Mims.
Come on, you guys.
Huh?
One more!
Pretty rowdy place, isn't it?
Relax, man. Relax. You gotta relax.
Why, hey there, champ. Got word from Madame M. She said you had time to kill before Aerith's ready for the big event. So, what do you say to taking on a little extra work while you're waiting around? We've got a hell of a lot of fans clamoring to see their favorite champ go another round or ten. And something tells me they're not gonna rest until they see you kick ass again. Now get on down to the Coliseum ASAP!
I think this is where they said to meet, isn't it? I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel solutions.
Oh.
Hey.
I got so excited. I'm gonna need to change my pants.
Okay, side quest before main story, because you only get so much time. I know I'm near full health, but I'll take the heal. I'm guessing we're just gonna fight until I win?
Here he is, the man of the hour.
Special match.
Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give him a show. This challenger wanted another bite at the champ. One of Sam's favorite machines of mayhem,
Cuddy! He's sharpening his blades and dreaming of payback. Can our champ come out on top again? Fighters, begin!
Sloppy. Now, you're mine. I'm ending this.
Did I kill him already?
Our champ stands victorious once more! Cloud wins! Cuddy's quest for sweet revenge has ended in bitter defeat!
Very nicely done. Here's your cut. You earned it.
Wait, you're here? What about Aerith?
My people are working on her hair right now. I thought I'd take the opportunity to drop by and watch her match. I have to admit, I never get tired of seeing Sam's precious toys take a beating.
All right.
I can tell by your hands you've come a long way. They're the hands of a fighter who has found new purpose. A woman. Or two? I wonder.
Just doing what I've always done.
Anyway, Aerith should be finishing up soon. I'll go on ahead to check on her. Whenever you're ready, come back to the parlor.
Okay. Well, if I finish the mission, then I don't need to go, then I don't need to, you know, continue fighting for now. I'd rather deal with the party, because, you know, more odds in my favor. But, hey, so I did the solo, so...
Hey, look, it's the champ! You know what to do. Take the elevator and head on down. I can't wait to see you fight.
Yeah, she got a new weapon. Upgrade. Her magic attack and MP. Just get the last one of that. Iron Blade. guess I was waiting for 12? No. Defense. This one, I think. Seems to be more magically oriented. Actually, he doesn't have anything he can use besides. Okay.
What a tournament!
Alright, back to Aerith.
Go double or nothing on this next match!
Wrong way.
Oh.
I saw the new call.
Relax, man. Relax. You gotta relax.
Can I do the hallways yet, actually? I want to double check. So the closest one is right over here.
Huh?
They call themselves bankers, but they're just loan sharks in suits.
If I can't do it, then I'm going to say no to all of them.
Oh.
Mommy? May I please?
What happened?
You didn't see or hear anything.
Oh, kid. I'll let it slide tonight.
Well, asshole, I'm the champion. Let me go through.
Wait, you don't mean the newbie?
Let's all sing a happy, happy song.
ripping off you and me and everybody else.
Huh.
Yeah.
No! Cloud! Finally! Tifa!
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just want to say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa. So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said...
The way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you. My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything. So, bro, do you have any advice for a smart, stand-up guy like myself? Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame M's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
You again?
Got a letter of approval right here.
Huh? You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.
Get out of the way! Quit gawking! Move it! Move it! Come on! Yo, clear the road! Ma'am?
Hey-ya.
That's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
her hair. The dress is nice too.
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous. Where are you headed?
Well, what do we have here? You're quite the pretty little lady.
She looks very good. I think she looks better. But she's not fucking bad looking herself.
She's gotta be seeing someone.
How can she make her not get any better?
What? Wait, isn't that the most expensive dress on the market?
I definitely am.
I'm gonna get an extra round second.
She should be standing on top of a wedding cake.
There must be some.
Look at her. She's exquisite.
Time to go.
No, you can't make
this is it. Your destination.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you wanna save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good? Come on! Don't you want a safety?
We have to help make it a great show.
So, you a topsider?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Tonight I will savor sweet, sweet bliss.
I've dreamt of this moment. The Honeybee Inn.
Bro, you're not hiding the fact that you're into this stuff.
Watch the stinger, sweetie. What shape am I making?
This circle? Huh? Who's there? Whatever. I'm having trouble seeing straight. What's the answer?
I can't tell.
That's a wrong answer, sweetie.
Man, you know what? You're useless. Oh, I get you.
That's a circle.
That's a wrong answer.
Man, you know what? You're useless. Oh, I get you.
That's a right answer, baby.
You did it, boyo! I'm so damn proud of you.
Okay. How is that a triangle? I'm gonna explore each room. I had stuff.
Hey there, dollface. We've been waiting for ya. Come on in. Have a seat.
No, I'm not here for...
Huh? Oh, wait a minute. I think you might have wandered into the wrong room by mistake.
Okay, other side.
but now I'm in debt.
Sure. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way.
Oh no! The beekeeper's back!
I'm gonna get ya!
What the fuck did I just see? I know honeybees are technically strippers, but Jesus fuck.
Ow, that feels amazing.
Cloud, I have several questions for you.
I've dreamt of this moment. The honeybee inn.
I do like the honeybee girl costumes, though. They actually look very good.
And here's the man of the hour. Chosen by Andrea himself. Our honored guest. This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here! Come on now!
Hey, hold on!
What the fuck? Press the buttons in time with the music, using the rhythm lines as a guide, the colors and buttons. Colors and button positions on the guide panel show you which buttons to press. Watch the button positions closely and get ready to press them when the panel and line are right on top of each other. This looks like it's gonna be a fucking nightmare.
Delicious!
Okay, circle.
Fabulous! Perfection! Just like that. Work it, honey! Delicious! Wow! Fabulous! Oh. Perfection!
Nowhere, though.
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on! The show's about to start!
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles.
Aw, he's blushing.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you? I understand. But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move. Think you can follow my lead?
Keep it up, Cloud! Work it! Nice moves! I love it!
Honey, I'm in love. Yes. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
Cloud has got to hate the fuck out of this.
You were born for this.
Oh!
perfection. True beauty is an expression of the heart, a thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid, Cloud.
That show today blew my mind!
Hey, look at me! I can dance too!
How much did you drink
Just
tonight?
Just come over here.
I can't help it.
I'll buy
it
you
was
a
amazing.
Drink. We can talk. Was
oh,
it planned from well, the start?
Probably not.
No, that
did
was
you
a
see
show.
Their look of surprise? Cloud?
I'm gonna perform on stage next time.
Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello?
Please don't.
Now that is one
not a word.
Not even one?
Such beauty.
No.
Is the spice of life.
But you're
Wouldn't
so
you agree?
Pretty.
She's the prettiest girl I've ever seen. She's the prettiest girl I've ever seen.
One more. Come on.
I'm buying.
Fine, but.
Hey, little lady, are you lost or something?
Attack on the mockery of romance.
Oh, why?
Why must you make.
Whoa! They steal my heart. It's the girl of my dreams.
Cloud fucking.
You can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Rest chocobo bean popcorn.
So more exciting, right?
Game running when I heard you were putting on a show. I didn't know you were such an amazing dancer. I wouldn't recommend lifting in that outfit. But if you need to work up a sweat later, feel free to pop into the gym.
Am I dead? Did these beautiful angels come from me?
Whoa. That is one hot chick.
I am surprised they actually went ahead and did the cross-dressing scene, though. This is typically stuff that gets censored out in newer stuff, so I gotta give them credit here. They did the job.
No way.
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in. It doesn't belong. Rooms on the second floor, at the very end of the walk.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it? Man, she's hot.
We've been waiting for you to show.
Hey, hands to yourself.
That Andrea's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
What's that weird, sweet smell? And why do I feel so dizzy?
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Cloud.
So, how you pretty ladies doing? Feeling a little lightheaded, but I can't have that. Let's say we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, head to with care, asshole. The hell? You wanna throw down? The Corneo's girl. So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a one. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, shit.
Hey, can you hear me?
Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage. Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aww, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Christ, that thing looks fucking horrifying, but I will take your cheap Phoenix down in ether. And your mega potions, I will take those. Oh my god, that's significantly better for Baron. With no downside. No, just one is good enough. I don't want to spend 10,000 gil. Okay, so Barret. I'll give that to you.
Now ladies, listen up. I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin. Head out the door to the left and up the stairs. Come on ladies, let's hustle.
All right guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this? Well? No?
I'm surprised she's reacting like I can't answer. I mean,
no?
Yeah, you look great. I love it.
Okay, my beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Oh. Shall I pick you? Or maybe you? Yeah. I've got it. Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. The leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Okay. Okay, ladies. Y'all coming with me. Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate, like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more! Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests, and y'all got first crack at entertaining them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah, I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Aerith.
It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts, your gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Okay, I'm controlling Aerith. I'd rather control Tifa because I think I'd do better in battle with Tifa. Can I switch that, though? No, I don't think I can. Yeah, the button to switch party member doesn't work.
Better hurry. Better hurry. Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
Lucky bastard.
That's where they were held.
What are you doing here?
Hey, ain't you?
Why don't you lead the way?
Let me handle this.
Go on.
Shit.
Hey, it's over.
You'll pay.
Too late.
Worked up a good sweat.
So that leads back down there. It's kind of stupid how they drugged the girls to bring them down there. Like, why do that? If you're not gonna touch the girls, just don't drug them. Bring them down there to wait. Kind of seems like an oversight.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes! Yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey! Who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh? Huh? Oh? So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right! I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm. I was paid to find him.
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that. They'd hunt me down like a dog.
Well, you better. Because if you don't, I'll rip him off.
It was the director of public security, Heidegger. It was Heidegger.
Shinra. And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl. Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do...
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Where in the... Damn it, Reeks. Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it.
Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
Good to go?
You bet. Bring it on. Bring it. Go on. Yeah.
Best do it right.
Okay. So, it hates fire and it resists blizzard.
Yeah.
Go on.
Cane ward apply it on to yourself.
Try using it. Gotcha.
Need a breather.
Here goes. You've got this.
All set.
I got this. No escape.
Go on! Bring it! This one's for you! Bingo! That's it! One more shot! Get serious. This'll hurt.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn? I got this.
Now you're up for it.
You're up.
Hang back. Burn.
Gotcha.
Calling fire. Let's do this.
Sorry.
Any last words?
This one's for you.
Let's do this right.
No, I'll end this.
It's over.
Need a light?
That's it!
Yeah!
Giving it my all! One more shot! Ha!
You're out of luck.
And I missed that.
Ha! And catch! Ha! This one's
no
for
escape.
You! Bring it!
Oh, Tifa needs it. Everyone.
Go on!
I'll take care of you.
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Don't give up.
I'm coming.
I got this.
Gotcha.
You're mine.
Yeah.
There it goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Just go away!
We're going in.
Worked up a good sweat.
It reeks down here.
Well,
Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...
Of course they put a rest stop right there. Me being diligent to keep my health up, of course. I need to check something. Oh, Tifa. Tifa's got a new weapon. I have not been giving Tifa the proper amount of, using her skills, so I think I'll let her learn Focus Strike before I do the new one. So she can have all her skills usable. But what I can do, I wanted to check this. So she has Cleansing, MP Up, Poison, Ice. And revive. Tifa, 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 revive. Give it to her. Ice. Don't need two ices. Yes. Prayer. So that lets Tifa learn. Sleep. And because we have a new weapon for Tifa, just do this now. So when I do switch it, I'll have to do it later. guessing the weapon level is determined by how many weapons you... No, it's not. I guess it's just by how many stuff you slot in. Pick your max, your max, AP that you have. This is a battle, probably. So what we should do is end it off here, because we're about to hit the 2-hour mark. Next time, we'll continue on with the sewers. And, yeah, I'll see you guys then. Take it easy.